Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta was born in 476 CE in Pataliputra in Magadha, modern Patna in Bihar. He was the great mathematician astronomer from the classical age of Bharatiya mathematics and astronomy. Aryabhatta went to Kusumapura for advanced studies and lived there. It is believed that Aryabhatta might have been the head of the Nalanda University as it had an astronomical observatory at that time. Aryabhatta set up an observatory at the Sun Temple in Taregana, Bihar. Aryabhatta's major work is mathematics and astronomy. Most of the Aryabhatta's work can be known from Aryabhatiya. His work in mathematics and astronomy is extensively referred to in Bharatiya mathematics literature and is also part of modern mathematics and calculations like preparing Panchanga. If we see the mathematical section of Aryabhatiya, we will see his work in arithmetic, algebra, plane trigonometry and spherical trigonometry. Along with these major sections of mathematics, it also contains the work done by him in continued fraction, quadratic equations, sums of power series, and sine tables. The Aryabhatiya also contains the description of various astronomy instruments invented by Aryabhatta, like the gnomon, Shankhu Yantra, a shadow instrument, Chaya Yantra, possibly angle measuring devices, semicircular and circular, Dhanur Yantra or Chakra Yantra, a cylindrical stick, Yaspi Yantra, an umbrella-shaped device called the Chhatra Yantra, and water clocks of at least two types, bow-shaped and cylindrical. He also described the motion of solar system, details of eclipses, sidereal rotation periods, and heliocentrism. He was the first person to establish that Earth and other planets in the solar system have its own axis, and they rotate around its axis and revolve around the Sun on its own axis.